Well, here we have a problem with the mod block physics and TNT. Strength is set to 200. Only this side is affected. If I set the strength to 100, well, now the strength is set to 100. So, if I now explode it, nothing happens. So, it's a bit of a bug with block physics. Only with the TNT I've seen it so far. I've not done much with the config. It's the vanilla block physics config when it is in the TNT other than the strengths. And this is an annoying bug. I think 100% should explode and destroy things, or at least throw it away, even on stone bricks. Maybe it works there. Look at that.